Variables allow you to personalize a survey by automatically inserting custom information in it. For example, you can use a variable to automatically insert a customer's first name and product name into a question to personalize it. For this example, we'll create two variables, agent name and case number. We'll then personalize the survey and email it by using these variables. When you send this survey through Power Automate, variables will be replaced dynamically with appropriate values. You've created a survey that tracks customers' feedback regarding their experience with the customer service after their issue is resolved. You will now create variables to personalize the survey as per your respondent. In the Design tab of the survey, open the Customization pane and select Personalization. In the Personalization panel, select Add Variable. Enter agent name as the variable name and leave the default value as blank. Similarly, create the case number variable. Select Save. The survey variables are created, and you can use them in your survey and email template. In the Design tab of the survey, select the survey heading and place the cursor in the survey description at the location where you want to add the variable. From the personalized list in the formatting toolbar, select First Name. Add the case number variable in the description to let the respondent know for which case ID they are filling in the survey. Add the agent name variable in the question asking for feedback about the support agent. In the Send tab of the survey, select Email and compose the message. Add the first and last name variables at the beginning to address the recipient by their full name. Save the email template so you can use it the next time. If you don't want to modify the default email template, you can create a new email template and personalize it with variables. You can now create a Power Automate flow to send your survey using the email template. The variables used in the survey and email message will be dynamically updated as per the recipients and their corresponding case IDs and support agent's name.